When I went to Japan and I have seen the sakura flowers, I thought these are the best flowers in the world. But when I came here, to the Miracle Garden, I gotta say that I have changed my mind. Castles, Disney characters, a big teddy bear, and even a huge airplane, all decorated with flowers. This is the Miracle Garden, and just like the name says, you will witness miracles. Here you will find more than 150 million flowers that flourish right in the middle of the desert, where sand and hot humid weather is just the norm. The garden is unique. Lots of colors, lots of scents, and lots of hearts. This place is a symbol of love, a symbol of positivity. If you happen to visit, get your phones charged and get ready to take as many pictures as you can, because there is a photo opportunity everywhere around the place.